Dynamic reports provide a quick way to access and understand information about activity in any area of interest, including exclusive economic zones and marine protected areas. When toggling on any reference layer, areas present on the map are highlighted in the left sidebar. To load a dynamic report for the area in your time range of interest, click on the graph icon. You can also hover and click on any grid cell to see the overlapping reference layers, including ones that you have drawn or uploaded, then use the graph icon in the pop-up to access a dynamic report. A report includes statistics on when activity takes place, a time series evolution for any activity layer loaded in the map, including apparent fishing effort, vessel presence, and detection layers, and a comparison of activity before or after a specific date of interest. Click on the grid cells to explore specific points within the map. In this color scale, the blue grid cells show areas where activity has decreased and red grid cells where activity has increased after the date of interest. Period comparison allows you to compare changes in activity between two non-consecutive time periods. Examples could include differences in fishing activity in different seasons during a year, or comparisons between months across years. Vessel distribution and activity in a selected area can be viewed by flag, vessel, or gear type. The search function can be used to filter the list. The vessel list will automatically update based on search terms, multiple terms can be used and values can be excluded with a dash. View the track of a specific vessel by pinning it to the map. Download the filtered list by selecting Download CSV or download the full list of vessels in your preferred format by selecting Download Options. Use the Save icon to store a dynamic report in your profile. The link can then be copied to share the report directly with anyone, or a PDF version can be downloaded for viewing and sharing.